convex versus concave. How do you remember and distinguish these two? In this video, we will be learning some of the easy ways to remember the difference between these two words. First, have you ever seen or went inside a cave? If so, you would immediately notice that caves are rounded inward. So, concave looks like this, curved inward, like an hourglass. So, hourglass shape like that, and like that. And so, convex looks like this, curved outward. Or just remember, it's the opposite of a cave. For example, like a soccer or a football. And those balls actually have convex because it's all bulging outward. It's the opposite of a cave. Next, the second way to remember convex and concave is a fist in another hand. Your hand shape, this one, looks a lot like a C. So, you have the first letter. It's the C in cave. So, this is concave. But this fist isn't, because that is definitely does not look like a C. This is convex. So, concave with a C and convex without a C. Now, coming to mirrors. There are three kinds of mirrors, and we use all three in our daily lives. The mirror that we routinely use to see ourselves in the dressing room, in the bathroom, or in the haircut shop is just a plain normal mirror, which isn't curved at all. But the mirror that we use in cars, like the rear view or the side view mirrors, are convex. So, if we stand in front of a convex mirror, your reflection will appear smaller and shorter. And the mirrors that men use for shaving is a concave mirror. Concave mirrors magnify the image when seen close. So, if we look into a concave mirror, your reflection is enlarged. Use all of these tricks to remember which is concave and which is convex. Thanks so much for watching this video. If you like my videos, then make sure to subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon so you don't miss my new videos every time I upload. Once again, thanks so much for watching. Love you, Akash.